Stimmt.
Okay. And I see here, okay, mine pattern is there. I can go to hello world. Or it also have pattern. Fashion patterns, fashion 2, fashion 3, fashion 2. No. No. So exit, and then it also have a button. Sinus 90. Sinus 90. Sinus 45 degree. You have it. And then it also has graphical pattern. Sinus X. Down X. So it will have like this one. Graphical pattern. You can have a MATLAB. We can put here Jolly. I can also put matrix. Like a matrix. This matrix. Of course, you can also make it big. Browser, another website. This website from my country, Indonesia. Indonesia, and I can read it full screen. So put here, browser to the down below. And then you also have a 3D design. The other goes. I can open this. What they have also here, MATLAB, graphic programming, and also everything is possible. And then you can also change the view items to macOS. Yeah, that is now the macOS. You can search here doc. And I have a doc picture. It's the same like before, only in another design. Official. If you don't like a macOS Sierra, you can go to the macOS Lion. And then here is the same. Multi-display. Ubuntu Linux. It's coming from here. It's coming from here. Same from here, Microsoft. then I want to go back to the Windows tab, and then with the click from this button full screen, I show you what it's actually is. It is in the browser. The source code is very easy. You use jQuery, jQuery UI, jQuery Dialog Extending Minimum, V3 CSS, font also for simple. Little bit jQuery, little bit JavaScript, and HTML. Finish. Very easy.
Yeah.